So we decided to play Breath of Fire 2. I was having problems making Ultima 3 work with the patch. This one ought to be fun though. I have actually played, first one I played was Breath of Fire 3 on PlayStation 1. I spent a lot of hours in that game, and it was really good. Not too long ago, I went back and played Breath of Fire 1 before I started streaming. So now, let's do 2. And then I can do 4. Excited to play 4. 4 should be really good. This is the GBA version. Originally came out on Super Nintendo. Oh boy, and they got the A and B switched on me now. I haven't played in Dragon Quest. And, you know, B is select on that one, and A on this one. So, we're gonna fuck this up a few times. Ah! Sorry, I've already done it. Look at that. Hey, Blood, what's up? Dang it. Alright, well, I think Camelie is stuck for my, oh, shit. What? Are you fucking kidding me? 4 letters? Alright, and that's, my back is a little bit. 4 fucking letters? What? How the fuck do I spell my name in 4 letters? J? Be my real name. I did, Blood, but I wasn't sure you'd see it. Because you were talking about getting notifications when I start. 4 fucking letters. Fuck this game! Never mind. Okay, fine. DC. That's so shitty. DCAM? That's so shitty. They're all shitty. I should just be a rebel and put 1, 2, 3, 4. Why is this fucking turbo? Why do I have turbo cancel? That's not cool. Oh, auto fire's on. Okay. Turn that off. Thank you. Alright, so now. Good. Alright. I don't think hosting gives notifications on anything. Alright, so I guess we're gonna be Cam. Or Cammy? Cammy! Hey, that works. We got Cammy. It's fucking terrible. Tech speed. I don't know if we can change this later or not. We're gonna have to go fast. Auto run. Yes. Music on. You did the good. What did you do? I hope we can change these later. I've streamed on Retro Old School quite a bit. I did Ultima 1 and 2, Wolfenstein, Spear of Destiny. I think that's all. But yeah, just to help these guys out. Meet some new people. all that stuff. There's some good streamers on here. She should follow. All right, game start. Let's go. You gotta put notifications on my screen emulator. Original cut, huh? Fuck Star Wars. Alright, give me a second here. Okay, well, I guess we can watch this while I'm doing this. Okay, done. Don't have enough strength. Give yourself to God. What a terrible idea. Pray to God, praise God. You must become God's strength. No. No thanks. It's an angry God vagina. Recorded your VHS copy digitally. Now you can share original cut Star Wars with the whole fucking world. Star Wars sucks. Oh, hey, wait, you nap time. Oh, she got away from me. Hey, Cammy. Fuck, my name is Cammy. God damn it. Cammy. Alright, that's me. I'm Cammy. Oh, look at that auto run. Holy shit. I might need to turn that off. Oh my god. Can I change that? Option. Yes, nice. Okay. I want a button to run. Yes, there we go. Shut up, old man. Okay. Go find Eula. No. He just punched me in my head. You fool! What are you gonna do if Eula is in danger? You should protect your sister. Please go find Eula. No. Bonk. You fool! Okay, well, I get it. I have to say yes. What if I say no again? Punched in the head again. This guy is abusive. Alright, fine. Preserving history. Well, I do support the fucking of George Lucas. That sounds like a good idea. Okay. What up, bitch? I'm not lonely without your mother? No. Okay. My mom died. Can't cry forever. I'm a big boy. What the fuck? Can't leave the village without an adult. Oh my god, why? Dude. In Dragon Quest, I was complaining about moving half a block, because then you like get stuck on corners and shit. But in this one, you tap it and you move a whole block, and that's even more fucking annoying. I think I would get used to it though. A great idea! Let's hear it. Dragon saved the people. that Ryu? Or is that me? Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, fuck. It's really hard to describe, but if I let go of the direction halfway through a block, he will continue moving. He will still continue moving to the next block. It's bad. Maybe I'll get used to it though. Yep, you disappeared. Back mountain, you say? Can I steal anything? Oi! You rascal. Oh, it's the bathroom. It's taking a leak. My bad. It's gonna take some fucking controller skills to play this goddamn game. Fuck you! Oh my god. Your stream to be a Pride sponsor. That's. Sounds like a good idea. I don't know how that stuff works, but sounds goose. Herb! I knew I could steal something. Fucking knew it. Anything else I can steal, fucker? No? Alright. God damn it. They made walking hard in this fucking game. Like, really? Kids acting like a... I wonder what that fucking icon there on the right means. Like, their mood or something? Or how much they like me? I don't know. Kids acting like orphans. Getting into churches. They steal. Well, not me. Don't look at me. I didn't do it. Yeah, I'm taking care of Kenny, or taking care of Hua. Hua. He's a great magician. He was incredible. God damn it. Oh, more herbs. Hey, Sai, how you doing? God fucking damn it. This game is going to have me pressing the button one fucking time. That sounds like a win for everybody, Sam. Oh man, why? Why do they do this to me? Why? Why, game? Why do you make walking hard? If I'm going down and I hold left, like, as I'm going down, sometimes he won't fucking go. He'll just stop moving. I'm gonna complain through this entire game about how hard it is to walk around. Fuck! Did it there! Shit! Oh, just kill me now, game. Sleep, but okay. Hey, it's a traditional Asian bathroom in the Middle Ages or something. And it's stopped up. Okay. Alright. Well. No. Not for a fucking JRPG. Kidding? No way. There's a bush there. Get out of my way, bush. My controller is awesome. It's this fucking game. Alright, there's a thing there. I have to to like let go of the button and press it again to change the fucking direction. There's another cave there. I don't know if I'm playing this fucking game. Good Christ. Oh man. No, I'm not. Does it sound like I'm using the fucking analog stick? Does it sound like it? Okay. Damn it. All right, let's go on this one. No, it's a shitty D-pad. It's the claw. But I have to let go of it and press it again to change directions. I can't just slide over to the other direction. Or else, like now I'm holding down. I'm holding fucking down, literally. And he does not go down because I have to let go of it. That's ass! Fuck me. No. Never. Won't do it. Butterflies and shit. Okay, what's in this other cave first? Oh shit, now it's not fucking dark anymore. Okay. Alright. That has absolutely nothing to do with it. It's only this game. If it was every fucking game, I would have been complaining about this in every game. It's this fucking game right here. Obviously, this game doesn't have diagonal. It's a fucking JRPG. It has up and down and left and right. Kill that fucking spiky bird head thing. Who the fuck are you? Stop hitting me! Why can't I see his HP? Why am I dying? Fuck you. Look out! Oh shit. Thanks, Dad. Well, if you were right, that would be every single game I play. And it's not. It's this one. See mom. This is crazy. I mean, I can believe you, but it's only this game, it's not my controller. And I played a lot of GBA games with this controller, it's just this one. Well, for one thing, control or keyboard is less comfortable. For sitting here in this position. At this place, I'm not at a fucking desk, I'm at like a fucking countertop thing. I'm not like scooted in under a desk, I'm like looking down on a fucking table, basically. Long ago, when the monster attacked the village, I could not protect your mother. If this dragon had not come to help us, I would not have been able to protect the rest of you. Those graphics. Sorry, Cammy. If only I had more strength, things would have been different. Right! Oops, I didn't mean to say that. Teddy, you're not weak, you are strong. Whatever, old man, you let your wife die. Well, I was trying to play Ultima 3, but I was having some serious issues trying to get the patch to work, and I'm not playing Ultima 3 fucking CGA all pink. I'm not doing it, so... No. I'll have to work on that some more, maybe. Try different versions or something. No. God, no. I like EGA, okay? EGA is okay. CGA is not. Go home and talk about Mom. I don't want to go home. I want to stay here and talk to the dragon. Take a nap. It's the god vagina. It's even got a clit. What the fuck? Okay, I do have a run button. I really do. I'd be playing that motherfucker with a keyboard. Oh, dear God. I don't know. I might get so fed up with this that I have to, like, do what Sam says. I'm not a thief. Fuck you. What? Son of a preacher. You're a liar. What the fuck? What the fuck is up with these people? Shit has gone downhill. Father Hulk? Well, at least it's not something like fucking Super Metroid or Metroid where I have to, like, actually fight. You know, it's not real time, so it's just the walking around. Nothing, I already stole it. Okay. Alright, what the fuck is going on? Where am I? Why does nobody know me? Some shit has gone down. See? So in, like, the first Breath of Fire, like, the first scene of the game, like, the whole fucking village is on fire and you're escaping burning buildings, and it's actually really fucking cool, especially for Super Nintendo era. This is pretty neat, but doesn't have the effect of a village burning to the ground. Strange kid, give me the creeps. Father Hulk. I didn't steal shit. Well, I did, but they don't know that. Nobody saw. Yep, I wish people would fucking stream Dracula X, but nobody fucking does. That's a really fucking good game. Heave-ho! What the fuck? Don't take the candles. Is this going to be like Les Mis? This is so going to be Les Mis Raw. I'm telling. Fuck no, I ain't staying here. Yeah, let's steal and get rich. Fuck yeah. Tree pole. Is that like a weapon or something? Dang it. I can't change the equip for the other guy. What the fuck is that guy sleeping up there for? Castlevania 4 is superior, but it's not the fucking same. I don't really have him in my party. Like, he's here, but I can't equip him or do anything else. Father, this kid was stealing your shit. I don't think it's really superior, because it's just so different with the whole choose your route and shit. And I wish fucking somebody would stream goddamn Vampire Killer. That would be cool as fuck. I don't really want this kid with me, but whatever, maybe we'll get him killed somewhere or something. Did I go in here already? It's locked anyway. Alright, let's go back and look at this fucking dragon thing again, maybe. Maybe that's what I need to do. Probably not. Probably supposed to leave the village, but I'm gonna go take a fucking look anyway. I played a little bit of it. Not a whole lot. Because it was fucking hard as fuck. I wasn't sure what all I was supposed to do. I do have a run button. Let's do the run button. Okay, I guess we're leaving. We're going to a big village to steal everything. Sounds great. Me and you, Bo, friends forever. But you know, it may be Vampire Killer may be shitty, but I'd still like to see somebody play it. Anybody even fucking speedrun that game? I don't know. Alright, where are we going, Bo? Rain? Are you scared of rain? Here comes the rain. Fuck that. Well, maybe. There's a place to get out of the rain. How about this fucking scary cave? Oh shit, sexy time. We're set, let's go. What the fuck is that? Fuck you. God damn it. God damn it, Bo. It does look like it, huh? He's got Lois from Family Guy hair. Which is funny because the last episode had some stuff about that in it. Mort got Lois's type of hair. And then he started getting all the chicks. It's a monster! Oh shit. Oh, you little bitch. I am the one. This is gonna hurt. Why did he? What? No, go back. Okay. Buttons, please. Fuck you! Go ahead, Cammy. The strength of God. It was like waking from a long dream. But something, his father and sister disappeared. No one else recognizes him. That fucking font. He dreamt of a fucking demon who ripped his heart and body apart, but it remains just a dream. So that was all a dream. I went to sleep by the dragon, and everything since then has been a dream. Hello, Leah, too. Yet the vision remains strong. Deep within the corners of his mind, he hears it calling. A different world, a world of silence, a world of darkness. He moves toward it, feeling both fear and exhilaration. He succumbs, and the darkness welcomes him. Ripples wrapped. Well, it probably, the filter I'm using in the emulator here is probably making it harder to read, because it smooths everything out. You are the one, the demon screeches. Reaching deep within his own heart, he releases that of, realizes that is true. It is true. Then in that moment, reality washes away and the dream begins to take shape. That fucking Castlevania music, holy shit. Almost. Almost. Castlevania of Fire 2. I played the third one. It was awesome. Back in the PS1 days. Basically when it came out. I put a lot of hours into that one. It was really fucking good. I played Breath of Fire 1 a couple years ago. It was decent. It started out better than it ended up, though. Overall, Breath of Fire 1 was just kind of boring. It wasn't nearly as good as Dragon Quest or Final Fantasy, I don't think. But I haven't played this one. Didn't even realize. Yep. We're supposed to do Ultima 3 on here, but the patch is giving us problems. Full-fledged workers. Well, if it was a dream, how did I meet fucking Bo? Maybe it was a dream once we went to bed, but then, I don't fucking know. That's pretty shitty. Define my dream for me. Game. Here's a job for you. Find a pet. Of course I know what I'm doing. Gotta be pretty stupid to lose a pet. Tell him. Does that bitch have wings? These are the men that will find your pet. Oh, Mina. I don't want the job. I was like, well, wait a minute. She does have wings. Everything will be fine. We're gonna find your Susie. Fucking Susie. All right. Let's go, Cammy. They only gave me 4 letters for my fucking name in this game. Alright, so we gotta ask around, huh? Where's the pet? 500! Holy shit. Let's fucking go. Give me the pet back, bitch. My father disappeared, okay. Ranger's job is not all cool. Looking for a pet is not so bad. Sometimes you gotta clean houses. Fuck that. Cleaning laundry, cooking. Ugh, no. Has to do anything. Damn. Don't wanna do any weird stuff. Me neither. Hey, Bobby Fat Gun. How's it going? Good, man. Good. No. Fucking hate vodka anyway. Is that a sign? Can I read the sign? Ranger Guild. I guess I'm a ranger. Any parts in the north? Don't go north, okay? I'm going north. Got anything to steal in here? Me and Bald Bo here. We're thieves. I'm so annoyed by just trying to fucking walk around that I forget about the run button anyway. Hey! The landlord, huh? Pay your rent, fuck you. Fucking nothing. Sleeps all day, huh? This is our room. At least we have 2 beds, Bo. At least we have 2 beds. Nothing! No. I got shit to do, man. She's depressed. I could tell. Yep. Mount Fubi in the south. Maybe. Maybe that helps. Guess we got it. Oh, I recognize guys like this. He was in part 1, or a guy like him. Monsters increasing. Yeah, yeah. The motel. No. I have a sad clown following me. Yeah, he does look like a fucking sad clown. I hope I get rid of him. I hope I don't have to keep this motherfucker the whole game. Yep, I'll find the pet. a boyfriend? Maybe. Alright. What? Found antidote. Antidote. Why do I have a sad clown following me? It's a long story. Item shop, huh? I have $15. Or zollers. Okay, at least it tells me what the fuck it does. Cover HP and all ability. Smoke, meet the enemy less. That's a repel. Worms for fishing. Shrimp for fishing. Urchin for fishing. Oh, we gonna be fishing. Have a good night, blood. We gonna be fishing in this game. The bank. Okay. Alright. It's like Dragon Quest. We got the vault. I made the bank. Town on the other side of Mount Ubi to the south. I need to get myself a pen pretty soon. Sell me a giant fucking sword. Alright, so just like in. Look at his fucking face. Look at that fucking fat bastard. Just like in part one, weapons are unique to the individual, which is good. Makes managing weapons and armor easier. Okay, we could leave there. Go the fucking way. Little kitty was eaten. Oh no! Alright, everybody's talking about Mount. Get the fuck out of my way. God damn it. Everybody's talking about Mount Fubi. Sounds like I need to go there. Oh, I love you, Mameko. This is exciting. What the fuck? What the fuck they're talking about? Why don't you get out of my fucking way? I'm working hard. I can't go this way. Dude, get out of the way. How about over here? Alright, well. The fuck is this? Strange living animal. Sounds a little fishy. It's a carnival! What is this, Chrono Trigger? You want. The only place in the entire world you can see the grass, man. 30 coins! Not enough. Well, I want to see the fucking grass, man. Hell, give me a fight. I need 15 bucks. Didn't I get a weapon earlier? Maybe I can leave his ass there, huh? Fucking monster fight. There you go. Guts. God damn it, I keep fucking using the wrong button. Spell? Alright, let's try guts. I don't know what it does. Shot. Refills my AP? I guess? Stop hitting me. was shit. Alright, just fucking hit the guys. Shit hurts, man. Ooh, I do still. I have a fishing. I have a fishing pole already. I stole it from that dude. Look at that fucking pose. That's some Ginyu Force shit right there. Have a good night, blood. Have fun in fucking Nevada. Whatever the hell you're going there for. Alright, we got enough money to go see the fucking grass man. Time warp, huh? I got a time warp. I have to see the fucking grass man. Take my money. Las Vegas. It spit at you. What is it? Is it a fucking turtle? Is that the grass man? No. Hey, there's a camel! Haha, you got spit on, bitch. Look at that fucking badass turtle over there. What's in here? Does he want more money to go to the next fucking park? Do I have enough? Nope. I can't feed the fucking turtle. What fucking ass is this? Get some hookers after winning in big in Vegas. Good luck. Let's take a good look at the grass man. What? Fuck you! Dude. Fucking ripoff. What tears down mountains can be used to build castles, blind some yet helps others to see. Your face. Is it water? Can help build castles? Sand or water? What about water? Wrong! Fuck you. Ding ding ding! Well, okay. What a shit carnival. Alright, you do that, Leetu. And I'm gonna look at this water down here. Heaven. Someday I'll have a boat. Yeah, I can see his HP now. Bo obtained cure 1. Nice. I guess he's my healer. Do I gotta pay again? I don't wanna pay again. Fuck you! I wanna feed the fucking turtle! Fuckers. I'm gonna have to. I'm doing it, man. I'm feeding that goddamn turtle. I don't care. I have to spend 34 gold to do it, but we're gonna fucking do it. I'm telling you. That turtle is gonna get fed. Do you think we can go fishing here? Or over here by this fish? Ooh, shit! I don't have any bait. We can already do so much stuff. We can go fishing! And feed turtles! That fucking fishing minigame better not suck. level 3. How much money? I don't like having fucking select be my goddamn options. 27. Start shows the map. Nice. Fucking nice. I'm glad there's a goddamn map in this game. We're back. Shit, bow with the dodge. It's kind of funny that bow has a bow. Dang it, wrong thing. Select. 39. I have enough to feed the turtle. I'm gonna get a little bit more. Maybe they're gonna try to steal more of my money. A couple more dollars. Get some bait too at some point. I wonder how grindy this game's gonna be. Part one was pretty difficult, pretty unforgiving. Cure poison. Nice. Can I? Yep. 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 Cool. Ooh, nice. Schwack. Special. Guess that's crit. 18 coin. Demon drops something. Obtained an herb. Nice. Okay. Let's go waste all of our money. Yeah, fucking grass man. Fucking grass man. What if I want to feed the fucking camel instead, huh? Feed the fucking turtle. There. Yeah. Oh shit. I gave him some crack. Okay, so that's all. Fuck off, turtle. Shit, fucking carnival. Show me the fucking grass man again. That's fucking terrible. Okay. What a ripoff. Here's a riddle. Round I am, yet flat as a board. Alter to the wolfen lord. Round and flat. Alter to the wolfen lord. Oh. Wrong. It's not flat. Alright. So now, I want to go fishing. We got 32 bucks. I think that's enough to buy some stuff, but we'll get a tiny bit more. And then we're going to catch some goddamn fish. Fuck a main quest. Let's go fishing. Fuck looking for some fucking lady's pet. Alright, let's say one more fight. What is that? Oh shit, piggy! Fuck is this shit? Come here. The fuck? Is this like hunting or something? I don't even fucking know. This is like hunting. I don't know what to do though. Let me kill you. Okay. One more fight, buy some bait. We're going fishing. One second. Enough for some bait. Where the cell? Nothing. No. Eh. I want a shrimp. Bunch of worms. And one more. Oh, it's urchin. That'll work. Give me one second though. I really gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Thank you. Welcome back. Welcome back to me, too. Yeah, welcome back, me. Back, Leah, too. Let's go fishing. Come here, fish. Where'd you go? Have to wait for him to fucking appear. God damn it. Come here. Okay. We want to equip. Fuck. That. God damn it. And start with a worm. Okay. What? What? That used up my fucking bait. Oh my god. Damn it. Well, now I have two equipped, so maybe. Am I doing something wrong? I don't know. Oh. Okay. I'm learning stuff. Alright. Damn it! Bite it, you fuckheads. God damn it. If I want to be catching the purple ones or the red ones, whatever fucking colors those are. Okay, maybe casting power is just so I can get it near some motherfuckers. Come on. Maybe they don't like shrimp. I think they just like worms. I think that's the problem here. See if they like urchins. Well, that motherfucker sinks, doesn't it? Alright, damn it. We need worms. Luckily, they're the cheapest. Do a couple fights, get some worms. Maybe we'll catch some goddamn fish this time. Shit, that guy, huh? Okay. So after you defeat one of them, you start to see their health bars after that. I think that's the way it's going here. Whack. Puts everything into that swing. Level 4. Okay, we got 40 bucks. That's like 10 shrimps, or 10 worms, but maybe a couple more fights so we can catch a bunch of fish, or try to. I guess I need different bait for different areas with different types of fish. Sounds like. Be right back. Stinky people. Why do you do it? Why do you no shower? Alright, we got 73 bucks. Let's go buy some worms. It's fucking nighttime. This thing has a fucking day-night cycle. That's pretty fucking cool. I need worms. All worms. Alright. Determined to catch some fucking fish. Hold on, if I fucking organize this shit, I can equip 9 at a time rather than 1. Fuck. Yeah. Okay, here we go. How do I fucking... How do I get my pole thing back? This is not... the fuck? What? Dude, no, I can't... What? Alright. I'm missing fucking something because... I push the button, it makes the rod and the fish meter go down. But the rod meter goes down faster than the fucking fish meter. There has to be something else. And if I like, I mean, all I can do is push one fucking button. It makes both of them go down but the rod one goes down faster. If I don't push anything, the fish thing goes up and my rod stays the fucking same. What the fuck am I missing? Hold it down? Nope. Press it. What the fuck? What? Alright, fuck you. Where's the fucking Google? Tell me how to fucking go fishing, Google. How the fuck are you supposed to do this? Fish, cast an item of bait. Okay, I've got to get him to me. Maybe that's the answer. Maybe. Guess we can try it again. Fuck you! I caught a sardine. Or a senior dine. Depending on how you look at it. Got away. I don't want to cast it far because. Cast it really close so I can actually fucking pull it in. Come here. Come here. Come here, you fuck. Come here. Come here. Oh, fuck you. This is ass. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Ha ha. Yunagi. Senior dine. Come here. Fuck you. It's gone. That's pretty shitty. I'm not happy with your fishing, Breath of Fire 2. Thank you. This ain't fucking working. Nope. Come on. Fuck you. Come here, sardine. Oh, this is fucking terrible. Oh my god. Alright, fuck off. Let's never, ever do that ever again. Unless we just fucking have to. Because goddamn, that is just fucking terrible. I was happy there was fishing in this game, and then I tried it. It's goddamn terrible. Alright, we can go this way, huh? Not really. I wonder how we save the game. Right here. I'm thinking that's, what? Oh, come on, really? You gotta fucking exit when I fucking save? Fuck you. What the hell? Okay, so that's our quick save. I wanna know how to do a regular save, though. Guess we'll get there. Alright, this looks like Mount what the fuck ever. It's back again. You talking about me, the chosen one? Chosen undead. I figured that would refill me. They drank the clear water. Strangely, they all regained their strength. Not strangely at all. I've played these types of games before, game. The fuck are you? S. Goblin. Ouch. Now quick. And they're dead. Alright, you better heal. You better heal, Cammy. Fuck you, goblin. What are you running away for? That ain't fair. Get off tap, okay? Get wrecked. Fuck you. Corpses. Alright. At least they miss. Defense up. That's a nice spell. I like the sound of that. Ooh, widows. I might die. Should live. Yep, we're fine. Level 5. Dang it. I don't want to use the AP yet. It's hard, so I'm tired of dogs and cats. Are these gonna be some fucking witches trying to eat me? 3, 2, 1, go! What? Hello, harpies. Oh, shit. It's harpy time. Ow. Pootie wants that one. Fuck you, Pootie. Shrek. You guys eat the other one. They're fighting each other. That's awesome. It really is. They're fighting each other over who gets to eat us. You must eat everything. That's true. Damn, I'm in trouble. I'm in big trouble. I don't want to die. I don't know. Let's see. Yep, rep. Yeah, good job. You're a fucking hero. Come on. Don't kill me, you bitches. I'm so fucked. Yep, at least he's shielded now. Oh, we're gonna survive! We got one more cure left. Don't fuck it up. I do have a couple herbs though, if I need them. Fucking harpy bitches. Come on, Bo, you got this. Yeah. Well, he didn't fucking came, he didn't get any of that shit. God damn it, really? Is he really dead? Condition poor. I think he's fucking dead. fucking dead. He's still walking around, but he's fucking dead. We ain't gonna make it out of this goddamn dungeon. Do I even fucking want to? I ought to just fucking die. Why don't I just fucking die? I haven't really done anything. So let's go to that stupid fucking carnival. I don't know where it's gonna put me to, though. Where the fuck is it gonna put me if I fucking die now? I have no fucking idea. I don't have anything anyway, so let's just fight. I'm sure 300 experience isn't gonna be much later. It's a fucking lot right now. Well, that does sound like loads of fun. Fun times ahead. We're probably gonna die here and see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't fucking game over start from the fucking beginning. It might though. It fucking might. Wouldn't really be surprised. We'll see what happens. Soon enough. Kill me. Darn. Kill me. Yep. Party is falling. Know that your journey would be recorded if you talk to me. Record it, you can continue your journey anytime. Make sure you do it from now on. Okay, good. So this fucking statue of Saint Eva, a dragon god. Good old, you tend to complain. I know it. It's really annoying to me. Okay, so we didn't lose any experience. I don't think we lost anything this time. Next time it would just be a game over, I'm sure, since now I know about the fucking... At least they built that in there, where if you didn't fucking actually use the dragon god to save, that they just, you know, teach you that. At least they did that. That's nice of them. I appreciate that. I figured there might be some kind of thing like that. I was hoping so. Thank you, Leotu. Have a good one. Alright, so let's get our ass back over to that fucking mountain. I'm guessing the harpies are dead. Piss off, goblins. Fucking sucks I died, though. I lost that on 300 experience points. I'm real salty over that now. I have to tell myself, it's not going to make a fucking difference in the long run. Not even a little bit. I wonder if that would have brought me back to life. I doubt it. So I was thinking, you know, I need to start Dragon Quest III on my own channel. But I don't think I want to play two of these old JRPGs simultaneously. Because for one, the buttons are fucking different. And two, it may be hard to remember where I need to go and what I need to do if I'm playing two of them like that. I was thinking about doing another shooter on my channel in the meantime while I'm doing this on retro, old school occasionally. Not sure what though. I did Wolfenstein 3D, Spirit of Destiny. I want to do Doom, but I need to do Doom at home because this is not the ideal setup for using keyboard and mouse. And Doom, I want to do Ultraviolence and no saves coming, so I want to be able to control myself properly. Could do the Quake 2 expansions. I beat Quake 1, or Quake, yeah, I beat Quake 1 and Quake 2 on my channel, but not Quake 2 expansions, which are pretty cool. They're also a bit annoying. For different reasons. One of them has rocket turrets all over the fucking place on the ceiling. That's pretty goddamn annoying. I don't remember what the other one. There's actually like four. I have like four different expansions. I have the two, Ground Zero and the Reckoning, which are the official ones. They put out more. There's one called Zero, which was actually released on CD, but it's an unofficial one. And I have Juggernaut, which is fucking fan maps. It's goddamn terrible, but I still played through it. There was also, there's a shooter on Sega Genesis called Zero Tolerance that I really like. And I found out that there was a prototype for the sequel called Beyond Zero Tolerance. And I've really been wanting to play that. But it's not going to be like a whole game. It's only like a demo or a prototype. Incomplete game, but I think it would still be fun to play. We'll figure something out. Critical! I think that's what it said up there. Get out of here, Goblin. Alright, we probably need to go up. I don't want to check down here. No, nothing? Okay. There's a cave over there. Anything over here? Cave's got a rock in front of it, though. That's a dead end. I could do a like a Western ancient RPG, like Eye of the Beholder, Magic Candle, Wizardry, something like that. Oh shit. Run away, dude. Whoops. A lot of responsibility. Okay. Say so, Bo. Sucks that Bo is more powerful than I am now. Because I died on the boss fight. Bunch of shit. Well, I'm level 6 at least. Anything down here? None of these guys have ever hit me. I think maybe if they do, it's like a poison or some status effect or something. Treasure! Let's get us some goddamn treasure. Salad bowl. Okay. Fucking salad bowl. Fucking treasure, huh? Treasure. Money. Fire rock. Okay. Let's take a look at this shit. Warrior's helmet. Use while fighting. Okay. So let's equip a fucking salad bowl. Some more defense. I guess I don't have any special, like your armor doesn't have any special abilities or whatever. Cause you know, a bandana in Final Fantasy or whatever increases speed, I think, usually. So much fucking money. What is this shit? Oh god. Hello. Azusa. And he's a hunter. Teach me how to fucking hunt, bitch. I found a hunting spot, but I couldn't do anything. Looks like we can go in there. So we got two ways down. I guess we try this far away first. Alright, we need to attack different people because you kill them automatically, Bo. What? No, I don't wanna. There. I just damaged the asshole. No sense in attacking the same person. It's just a waste. Alright. I don't know which way to go. Okay, we'll go this way first. I don't think I can hit the guys in the back. The guys in the front are alive. At least with my melee guy. Okay. I don't want to do that yet. Check over here. Go talk to Fishman. Fish Face. Should one-shot these guys. The same thing. Only it's where I started. Okay. Gotcha. Shortcut back. Brenda. Come on, what the fuck? Stop. Fight smart. Slammed. All right. We're going places. We're looking for a pet. Help you. What's that? It's coming from inside. Cockroach! Oh my god. Let's kill the cockroaches. Holy shit. Fucking cockroaches. You're so creepy. Stop hitting me. Fuck off. Come on, don't fucking kill me, you fuck. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna have to watch that, man. When the enemies are faster than me, I've gotta make sure I can fucking take it. It's quite a pain. I have to, like, do math and stuff. Saved you from the filthy cockroaches. Now I've got cure one. Bows level fucking 9. Don't come near me! Shit, another one? Oh my god, it's a big one. It's a big mama cockroach. How hard do you hit? Kinda hard. Okay. Defense up. still hit me for the same fucking amount. No, it didn't. Maybe it doesn't take effect until the next turn. That's strange. But okay. The cockroach got up! Oh god. Now you're fucking dead. That was a big cockroach. Nero! You better share it. What, we're gonna eat the pig? No, it's the pet! I haven't eaten one lately. Piggy, no! That's Susie the pig! Phew! Don't eat Susie. No, you can't have a bite of the leg. This game's funny. Maybe she'll give you a kiss, Bo. Wow. Too bad for you, dude. You don't get to eat Susie, son of a bitch. Can't go upstairs? There is no upstairs. Okay. Was there anything else, like, behind the house? Treasure, perhaps? No treasure? Alright, let's get back to Mina and give Susie back. There, Sludge. I'm busy. I gotta give somebody a pig. Alright, where was she? In here, I think. Shit, lady. I know this is my house, but I think they live here too. No, this is the guy and his mom. Fucking depressed lady. So maybe the other house? Doesn't fucking look like it. Okay. Mina, where the fuck are you? You're not at the inn, are you? Oh yeah, they are, because they're in town to visit a boyfriend or something. Right? Fuck a duck. Okay. What? There's nobody nowhere. This is the guild. There we go. Done it! We found Susie! Susie! Oink, oink, oink. Stupid pig. Did we bathe her? In some fucking cooking water. Yeah, something like that. Back to Windia. See you later, Mina. Come visit in Windia. I guess they would live in Windia, wouldn't they? See you bitches later. Nope, no kiss for you, Bo. Money! That's right, Bo. Bigger job. Okay. We'll do it then. Whatever. You got anything new to say, lady? Nope. Sure, let's go rest. Fucking dragon icon thing. I don't know what the fuck it means. I mean, I'm guessing it's how much the person likes me or whatever, but. Oh, this game and this, their vaginas. Oh. He looks shady. Yep. Kilgore. That's not a shady name at all. Come on, Bo. Don't be an idiot. No! The magic hood. Bo. Bo, you fucking dumbass. Pay their rent and they party all the time. Wait, I thought it was the mama that slept all day. Come here, hold still. Okay. Got some bad advice. What's up, lady? Sleeping on the job? burglar broke into Trout's house. Can't believe that thief is Beau. Well, believe it. It's true. Fucking Beau. He's goddamn stupid. I can't go back there. Fuck you. Alright, let's go find Beau, huh? Let's try this house. Nope. Excuse you. Kilgore, you better be fucking sorry. Save him, okay? Where is he? You trap? Okay. Was that JRPG where you play the piano a bunch of times? Is that a Final Fantasy game? Final Fantasy V, maybe? It's here. Where you at, asshole? Is he? Alright, well, let's see if he's in the inn. Back to my room. Nothing. Buy shit after this part, if I can fucking find the guy. Let me talk to you in there. Yep. There you are. Check the trash. What up, Deep? Yeah, you stole some shit. Oh, now he hates me. Yeah, I believe you. That music. What the hell is that? Why is she so sexy? That bitch. That sexy bitch. Busted. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Hide in the trash. Have you played this game, T? Well, he ain't here. You mean the hunter guy? Or the guy, the pig guy? Yeah, it's the pig guy. Alright, that's fucking funny. It's just a trash can, everybody. That's all. Alright, I need to fucking give me some weapons or something then. If he's not gonna be helping me fight. We'll go ahead and get that too. Sure. And I think I need one more salad bowl. Probably could have gone to trade or something, huh? Vigor. I'm guessing that's my speed in battle. Sorry. Huh. Why? Why does it fucking turbo the shit out of my left? On my right? When I press right, it goes fucking crazy. Left is normal. What the fuck? Why? Oh god. The button I use to mute and unmute the mic. Fucking turbo auto, turbo fire, turns on auto fire for my right button. That's what I did with part one, but now I'm streaming, so we're doing it regular, I guess. That's one thing I really like about streaming is that I don't do that. It really is more fun without the cheating stuff. But if I was playing it on my own, I definitely would. I can't pray to the fucking statue? Fuck. How do I get out of here? Trash, comic book, or bug? Trash? Trash is going to smell. Go throw it away before the soldiers see you. Yes, sir. Okay. Let's move it, trash can. I like the sense of humor in this game. It's pretty cool. Good, we don't have to go all the way through. We got our shortcut here. I'm glad they give my main hero a cure spell as well. That's sweet of them. So I don't have just one healer. The monster in the menu screen showing monster activity? Sure what you mean. Maybe I'll see you in the next fight. It smelled so bad. Thank you, Cammy. I bought you some trash, dude. Is this where I learn how to hunt? Or maybe you mean I actually go to the menu screen. Let me see. Oh yeah, I did read something about that. A meter that shows how high the encounter rate is. That's like the only thing I think I've read about this game. I read like the wiki. I didn't read a guide, but just the wiki. Because I was looking to see what release version I wanted to play. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh shit, he's blackmailing us. Better work hard. I'll go find the bad girl. Looks like a bat. Hometown or Corsair? That's right, Bo. You're an asshole. Guess I'm all by myself. Work his ass off, Nero. Looks like a fucking bat. Okay. So we're going to Hometown or Corsair. How the fuck that is. I didn't see any other ways to go. Oh wait, I think I remember a way to go. It's Sucks it wouldn't let me save before this part, though. If I die, I'm way the fuck back. That's shitty. Yeah, this way. There we go. But yeah, let me remember to look at the menu in a second. Oh, the hyperactivity of the monster up there. I was wondering what that fucking sleeping guy was. Whenever I was in town, it showed a guy sleeping. Which means no monsters. Devil Kid! Alright, I probably need to heal after this one. Yeah. No encounters. Makes sense. I don't know what time warp's for, but maybe we'll figure it out later. Look out for hoodlums! And devil kids, apparently. Guts, except in battle, it seems. I'm gonna go ahead and use an herb though. Recovers 40. I just want to make sure I stay alive because this shit ain't been saved. Hello, eater man. Oh, you fuck. Melee wakes me up. Counterattack, really? I wonder if I can increase that. It's another counterattack. And a critical. Could be going in a tough area here. There's a town. Okay, this is what? Let's go in the church. What up, bitch? Ray? Important man. Is that Ray? Is that the handsome man? Yeah. Church will help you, okay? Save, consult, donation, nothing. How about a consultation? Do I have concerns? I'm concerned about my friend! I'll make many friends, okay? Consult. I'm guessing this is like, you don't know where to go or what to do. But hang on, I really gotta pee. I will be right back. Alright. I am concerned about my journey. Continue for a while, and many people will be involved. Listen to what others say and believe in your own strength. The right road will open up for you, and must not forget to equip yourself with weapons and armor. That's fucking worthless. Consult my shelf. Lost my parents at a young age, grew up on my own. That is my strength. There's something else. Strong powers protecting you. I'm probably a dragon. What about a donation? I wanted a fucking confirmation button. I didn't really want to donate. Not really. Does that mean it's saved? I guess that means it's saved. We're gonna do quick saves whenever we save as well, just for glitches or whatever. We're not gonna use quick saves in general, or save states, or whatever you call it. Just whenever we save, we're gonna do a save state as well. You're a doctor, huh? Okay. Why don't you heal me? What? Obtain the herb. Okay. Pub. Well, duh. Fighters, a show where fighters gather in the Coliseum and fight. Hell yeah. I want to fight. Fighter girl. Is that the thief? Gave all of my fucking money to a goddamn church. How about that? I want a goddamn confirmation. Alright, let's sell that. Now it gives me a confirmation. Okay. So that, sell the salad bowl. Sell fish. Let's just sell one right now. I can afford the helmet. Okay. Fuck. I'll just switch the goddamn buttons. That's better everything. Very nice. Very nice. Now, I can sell the wristband. Okay, let's go. So I guess if those corpses hit me, I can turn into a fucking zombie. That's my guess. Okay. So, salad bowl, wristband, bandana. and that. Okay. Should I buy Teardrop? I don't know. I have two of those. Might as well get a couple more. How about that? Okay. I have Cure Poison spell on Beau, but not on me, so we'll get one of those. Fuck it, we got a Teardrop. Okay. Let's go in the pub. Anybody to talk to? Any stuff to steal? Hey! What? You're living in the bathroom? Okay. You're creepy. Sure. Let's do that. I guess we could use Time Warp for that sort of thing to advance the day-night cycle. Change the quantity. Yeah, it's so fast. You just hit the button a couple times and you buy them as well. I figured you could, but you just hit it a couple times. There's not even a confirmation, so it's kind of... It's like just as fast almost. Girl's opponent is a lumberjack from Tagwoods named Baba. Looks like a guy that wouldn't hesitate to fight with a girl. Tagwoods to the north, and then west to Windia. Very strong and cute, okay. Does she look like a bat? That one guy over there. His name is Pooh. You're Pooh, literally. What? Obtain smoke. Nice. Nothing. Obtained Pooh. What? You? Girl is in the fight. It's not possible. The tickets are sold out. If you must see the show, why don't you enter the fight? But the opponent in the debut competition is always Baba. Alright, let's do it. I'll fight that bitch. He ain't got shit. Yeah, let's stay. Thank you, come again. Alright, so I guess it's daytime now. Let me fight! How the fuck do I fight? I need to wait till nighttime, don't I? Let's see how this works. Or not. Okay, we can advance time in the pub, I think. Can we always advance time in the pubs? Could be. I haven't had anybody tell me anything different the second time I talked to them, but no. Come here. Come here. You. Bartender. Okay. Now let's go check out the arena. Fuck off! Get out of my fucking way! How the fuck? What do you want me to fucking do? Fucking go. Who do I fucking talk to? What do you want me to fucking do? Seriously, what the fuck? There's nowhere else to go. There's no one else to talk to. There's no way to get into the fucking Coliseum. That's how this is gonna be. Yeah, I know. I don't want to enter as a spectator. I want to join up, but I've already talked to everybody, and nobody gave me that fucking option. I don't know where to go or who to talk to. Talk to everybody in the daytime. I talk to everybody at nighttime. And I'm just walking around town looking for fucking nothing now. I didn't talk to the bartender at night, did I? Okay, well, yeah. Yes, I will enter the fight. Let me enter the fight. I shall enter the fight. Fuck me. Yes, I will enter the fight. Please, let me enter the fight. Okay. Not in this town. In the fucking Tagwoods. I believe you, but that makes no fucking sense whatsoever. Or they could have said something. Like, hey, go see Baba. That doesn't happen a lot in this game. I kind of seem to remember that it did in part one. Like, I had to look up a lot of shit in part one, I think. I was really hoping that wouldn't happen in this one. Tagwoods, West Wind. Yeah, so I guess that was Corsair. I guess. Alright, so the time warp thing is probably to advance time so that fishing spots or hunting spots show up. It wouldn't let me do it in town, so maybe it works on the overworld. What up, Marty? Don't fucking do it. Oh, phew. Yeah, I mean, I'd like to do it without a guide. It's kind of more fun. Sometimes. Beat Dark Souls 3. Yay, no more Dark Souls 3 streams. Nothing but garbage from here on, huh? Sniphead. He's building up. That's not good. He's mean. Okay. Ow. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Fucker. Fucking asshat. Kill this motherfucker. Shit. I'm so dead. I'm fucking dead. That's it. I'm dead. He's faster than me. No, he's doing build up. Never mind. Kill him! God damn it. Being so tough, you fucking asshole. Alright. Phew, I dodged it. Amazing. Fuck that guy. Okay, well, guess not. Guess we're not going there. Or actually, these woods I passed up might be where I'm supposed to be going rather than this way. Maybe something in that woods over there. I went too far, possibly. Action 52. Egg beater. What? This is getting tough right off the fucking bat. I'm fucking dead. Jesus. Alright, did I lose shit or did I just come back here? I don't know. Yeah, I passed the target woods, yeah. Tag woods, I think they called it. So did I actually lose anything or not? I don't even know. It doesn't tell me. I assume I lost something. Or I don't know if it reloaded the game, or it brought me back here and took money, or I'm gonna have to fucking look into, like, just the fucking basics of this goddamn game, because they're not being explained. 50% of your zinnies, that would be nice. I would like that. If it were like Dragon Quest. Poison! Oh, shit. I did buy a couple antidotes, since I don't have Bo with me. I was at least that smart. I got HP back? Why? Alright. Okay. When that happens, Marty, sometimes I limit the bandwidth on my download. Brew brew. Or whatever you called. Brew brew. Bitter brew. Bitter brew. I don't know. Just getting into this game, but we only have like 15 minutes left. And I gotta do stuff. That music, huh? Hello, tree man. Right in your fucking eyeball. Dokodin. I would assume that guy would not have much defense. I mean, you know, just fucking stab him in the goddamn eye. Okay, there's the big man. Oh, we want the treasure. Right in your fucking eyeball. Herbs and spices. I can't get over there. I gotta go all the fucking way around. Shit. If the only thing in here is the trees, shouldn't be too bad. They're wimps. Alright, is this... okay, this way. More treasure. Okay. Up we go. Oh shit. I don't want to go here yet. Damn, this is like a long dungeon. I don't have time. Back up there. I do have the quick save feature on this one though. Fuck. Bugbear. Harpy. Phew, he missed. Fuck you, Harpy. Fuck. Don't do it again. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Alright, Harpy. Get special anyway, bitch. Can you force? That's my fucking Ginyu pose. Alright, down here. To the treasure. Gold! Okay. Don't be healing each other. Special... fuck yeah. No, can't go through that. Good attack. Or a counter attack. Nope. Dodge will work. Alright. Nothing? Shit. Okay. Alright, up we go. Go. Must get treasure. Shrekt. Smoke, yep. Fuck. Could use smoke, but I want the goddamn experience. That was pointless. Love that counterattack. I hope I get an item that increases the rate of that. Dang it. My fucking treasure. There it is. I think if they use defense or if I use defense, it doesn't come into effect until the next fucking round, which is odd. Really odd. That seems like it though. Get countered. Counter? Yeah. Perfect. Try up first. It's a booger bear. It looks scary. He's not so scary unless he does his slam attack, though. Or if I get put to sleep and slammed, countered. Nice. Fuck you! Oh my god, that was scary. That was very scary. Alright, we're gonna do guts. Oh, that heals me. I thought that would give me AP back. Okay. All kinds of healing in this game. Might as well do this spell. Didn't seem to give him much defense. Dang it. Okay, where am I going? Fucking A. There was a way down here. Yep, there we go. There's the big fella there. Ready for a fight, Baba? What's your funny name? Full health already. What's up, nerd? Yeah, I went into the fight. Oh. Well, fuck. I didn't understand what they were fucking telling me in the goddamn town. They were saying the first contestant is always Baba. I thought that meant, okay, I enter the fight and I always have to fight this guy first. They're saying this guy gets first pick or whatever, and I have to, like, convince him to let me fight instead. They did not properly clarify that shit. You're kind of scary looking. I shall defeat you. Counter! Damn it. That sucks. Alright, don't kill me. Ginyu Force! Counter your ass. Ooh, critical! Ho ho! Level 9. My god! I've lost! That's right, you won't enter this fight. I will take this axe? Fuck yeah! I will never fight again. I retired that dude. I can't use it? Oh. Okay, so... now I need to leave. Fuck off. Fuck off, harpies. We need to get back to town. Save the game. I actually have to be done. I feel like I'm just getting going. Creepy trees. Go away, harpies. I think I one-shot him now, though. This should give me a quicker way out of here. I think I got all the treasure. Pretty sure. Yeah, pretty sure I covered the whole thing. Got that one. I need to heal again. I wonder if I could eat those fish to heal. I bet I can. Choose herbs. For now. So we can sell the fish, I think. Alright, I think this is the way out. Right here. One more. Get wrecked. Shouldn't have fucked with me, tree. Now you know. Bitterburu. Almost one shot. The other way. I don't have hunting abilities yet. Alright, let's stay at the inn first. The motel, anyway. Save the church. If you haven't followed this channel, Retro Old School, yet, you should. Lots of good streamers on here. I'll be continuing Breath of Fire 2 probably tomorrow night. I'll probably do a couple more nights of Breath of Fire 2 and then figure out something else to play on my channel and go back and forth. Maybe a shooter or something. Something. And, you can follow me too if you want. I play all kinds of shit. A lot of retro stuff. Tomorrow morning, in like 4 hours actually. I'm gonna start Mass Effect for the first time. That's gonna be cool. Anyway, that's it. Thank you, everybody. We'll continue this tomorrow. Peace out.